California are pledging to continue their work despite the justice's decision against assisted suicide.